Well, we looked at cloud computing for a couple of reasons. One, we had just bought a company out of St. Louis that specialized in rehab care services, and they had a large mobile workforce that had already implemented Google as an email service provider for those employees. As part of our integration efforts, we had to step back and evaluate whether we wanted to stay with Google, whether we wanted to transition those employees to our existing Microsoft Exchange platform that we housed on our premise in our data center, or whether we wanted to then maybe migrate to the Microsoft Office 365 platform. As we started to evaluate the options that we had and working closely with Microsoft, we elected to go with the Microsoft Office 365 platform for that set of users. It gave us enough time to evaluate the platform and then decide how we wanted to integrate that into our overall collaboration strategy. We felt like Microsoft provided us a couple benefits to us. One was that after a little bit of work, it was actually less expensive than Google when I looked at it per seat basis. And Microsoft was willing to really deal with all the security requirements associated with providing services in healthcare. So as you can tell, we're a highly regulated industry. So we had to deal with HIPAA concerns and privacy concerns. And Microsoft primarily was willing to sign a business associates agreement when Google wasn't interested in doing so. So when I looked at it and I said, okay, with cloud is something we want to play with. Microsoft provides us a better cost model than we had under the Google model, and they were willing to enhance the security requirements around it. It seemed like a good choice for us to make at the time. And one of the opportunities we had to overcome, since we're in a hybrid model, and I do think that's an advantage strategically that Microsoft brings to us as we expand some of the features in collaboration, is it does give us the latitude to host services internally where we feel like it's more important for us to retain the information, or host services in the cloud to where we feel like it's more advantageous to put it in the cloud. And we have both of those in our implementation of Office 365 right now. Well, you know, it's the way we looked at it, just besides the fact we already had a population that was somewhat accustomed to using cloud email services. So the transition period moving from what we considered a less secure environment to a more secured environment was the biggest day one advantage that we got by moving from the Google platform to the Microsoft platform. However, we see this not as just an email transition period, but as we negotiated our licensing with Microsoft, we were able to position ourselves to take advantage of collaboration technologies. And I believe that the combination of Link technologies and SharePoint technologies in conjunction with the email platform is really going to position the company to expand on our collaboration platform as we go forward. You know, we believe it is important with this company that we grow our mobile workforce. And if we can make our clinicians more productive by providing them information when they need it, where they need it, by using cloud services and mobile services and social services, then we can improve the quality of patient care and improve the productivity of the workforce. So it's really a foundational product that we see.